Earthlands have already established their depleted towers. They mean to harvest this planet's biomass. They will take Kadaku, but we will make them pay for it. Those towers, their biotitan. Find a way to bring them both down. Trap them in their own filth. Acadian platoon has taken up position near an abandoned Imperial fortress. Their weapons will lead the counterattack. The Acadian commander can brief you on the fortress's current status.
Where is the Acadian commander?
The Acadians die with bravery. If we fell that unholy abomination, then we give that death bonus.
The fortress's Icarus las cannons are strong enough to bring down that beast and the towers. Even with your aid, we do not have the forces to penetrate the main gate. We will need another way in.
You shall hear las cannons herald the Tyranid's demise before long.
This path will lead you into the jungle and towards the fortress. May the Emperor grant you success.
We will not find our way to the fortress here. To the fortress here. Captain Iowa! The Cajuns cannot topple that Tyranid behemoth without the fortress's weapons.
The front gate is inaccessible, so you must enter from below. Fortress schematics show a waste reclamation center. Travel beneath the Tyranid and up into the fortress.
Waste reclamation. So as it is then. Ammunition restocked.
Fresh magazine. Made a path.
The ravenous brood is ours.
Going tonight!
Angels, angels, yes, angels.
Where shall I plant this flag?
See your weapon out, punch! Reloading magazine! My war gear is satisfied. Tactic ready.
I am recommending you for a commendation, Streamer. Captain no. Akaran, we are closing in on the waste. You would resist the badge of honor. The hive ships are moving into range of the Capability Towers. We are in Kadaku's final hours.
Into the breach once more!
Thank you.
infestation has spread even to the machines. We must remove it, brothers. We must purge this corrupted garden if we are to awaken the machines here.
Well, we must find whatever pollution grew these vines.
I am airborne!
Pack refuel available. Corruption eliminated.
Foreign biological matter no longer detected. System access door. Oh. Stream could be opened with the cause of my skills.
Magazine.
consoles before we venture into the fortress.
I am airborne ready. The Emperor sees your impious aim.
Vessel detected. Sharing the divine blessings of the machine god.
Going back, brother.
Gifts from the Steam forge. Supplies.
Resources acquired. No finer purpose than keeping the hearts of my brothers pure and the hearts of my enemies still.
You do so already.
Well, but what of the scriptures?
I join the brother chaplain in meditation most days, though I do not claim to know them as well as he.
There are many hours in this.
That lift will take us.
Of late, I've spent much of my time in the Apothecary, under reconstruction.
I shall seek a cherub to recite them to you during your repose. Consider it sacred soil. Supplies marked. I shall wait until all are present.
We are committed to this cause.
The Tyranids seem to know you are close. They are amassing at the fortress.
Steel yourselves, brothers! They will not stop us from activating the cannons, Captain!
Ready to deploy.
The armory provides.
Stand firm! We will not be intimidated, brothers!
No way.
You must reach the fortress as well. For the cannons, Captain Akaran.
Defensive cannons active. Targeting system non-functional. Initializing secondary system. Looking against damage. All specs connected. While targeting
system. More attacks like that! And this abomination!
As you aim, the server's gone. Aim targeting system. Any of his sires standing your
way. The two of this cannot
prevent you!
Established.
Or stay back for the scene of this carrier!
Thank you.